I have your character in that thing. I'm gonna challenge you to a fight. There's no one on my favorites list, never mind.
Greetings.
You're not on my favorites. My favorites list is empty again. I hope they fix that in the next game. Yeah, which one's actually hard? Oh, you know it'd be fun. What, playing Dokken? Getting your ass kicked? Are you doing those new missions? I know, I told you, even I had trouble on them. I still won, but... Okay, you know when you're picking allies to bring in? If you, there's like a switch display thing on there. If you click on that, it will show you like, when you want to scroll through until you see super attack level. And you want to pick people with high super attack levels. And then mainly Gogeta, if you can find one. Say what? You're not even in my game. Oh, there you are. Now you're in. That's lagging. Damn you, lag! Lagging dragon. Xeno mashing. Wiener sneezel. Oh shit, Videl. Where's Videl? Videl! Great, see ya. It's a great Saiya team today. We can do the Android team with... In Xenoverse 2 with Shinigami. No, with Shinigami though. In Xenoverse 2.
Alright.
Because there's three Androids. Android 16, 17, 18. In Xenoverse 2.
Close call.
I call 18. No, 17. Who's stronger, 17 or 18? They're about evil. That's how you rate people's power level now. Evil. Either evil or good. Oh, you're fucked. I can't break him. I tried to break it, but I couldn't. Oh, he's bridge. What a bitch. Oh wait, let's see our pose. Come over here. We gotta get this nice background. Okay, just fly right next to me. Okay, ready? Hang on, let me actually adjust myself. I'm gonna be behind you more. Okay, ready? At 14.
While the great Saiyan
I'm an ally of justice.
We'll do it again, hang on.
I will not tolerate evil! Great
Saiyan! Okay, at 50.
I'm an ally of justice! I will not tolerate evil! Great
Saiyan! Oh, either way, I should probably be slower because I'm the second Saiyan man. And we still finish around the same time. Okay, let's go. Great Saiya team! We are the Super Saiyas! Videl should become Super Saiyan.
She's not even a Saiyan.
You don't need... That's the thing, could they make a wish to become a Super Saiyan? With Shinron?
Could they make a wish to become a Saiyan in general?
Like, can they? Like, seriously, like, that makes sense that they could. I mean, he could technically grant almost anything. Or like, would it have to be like this?
Within super... his own power.
Unless the Super Dragon Balls had to do it. The God Dragon Balls. The God Shinron. Because he can do anything, no matter what it is. So it makes sense that he could turn them in, like Krillin into a Super Saiyan.
Ow.
As soon as I get here, you're getting blasted. Don't you remember the first time we did this mission? As soon as I came through, you just got Kamehameha'd as soon as you got through. I just remember that. That was funny. I'm pretty sure that was the first time we actually did this mission.
Like you haven't noticed.
I should've been Beerus. We should've been Beerus and Whis for this mission.
Beerus and
Whis.
I broke.
Serious? You
body somehow. I want to keep using this one. Double team.
That's why you didn't. Even though if you hit him with the other one, it would have been better. Except for that one wouldn't have been accurate because you haven't been hitting him.
Yeah. Well, I have been. You got the one set. This one only sits, and it's only one blast. Or only one Kai bar. And I only have four Kais, so. I have weak. Oh god. Damn, I couldn't reach him. The way he was backed in. It wouldn't let me because the way he was backed in that corner, the blast was protecting him. I couldn't get close. Damn it, Goku! You and your Kamehamehas.
I got a D. Can't
you find better than I got a C. You got the D! I guess you always wanted that D, didn't you?
My health is lower than usual.
What do you mean?
Like, usually it's like 50, 60,000, and now it's 49,000.
Did you change your team up?
Not by much.
And who'd you bring into battle with you?
I mean, it's the same usual team.
Your ally depends on your health, though, too. Some allies boost it, some allies don't, some allies weaken it. Or not weaken it, but, you know, they just have a little health themselves. So. It depends who you brought in with you. Who'd you bring in? As your partner or something?
Super Saiyan Gohan, the one where he's dressed like Piccolo.
I think that one has low health. Let's do this one. This one works. It's a great Saiyan team.
Okay.
I wish Cell would come back. Like, you know, they bring him. Like, someone brings him back somehow.
Why would anybody want to bring back Cell?
I don't know. But, like, I think that'd be interesting. Because then he would have to get a power up to become stronger to match Goku and Vegeta as Super Saiyan gods.
God Cell. How strong you'd have to be to reach that level.
Like, actually, that's why I can't wait for Dragon Ball Fusions. Because Cell and Frieza fuse in it.
Damn. Didn't even know they could do that.
And everyone could fuse in it.
Here I go!
Whis and Beerus.
Now that's overpowered.
It is. It looks so good. There's also a five-way fusion in the game.
Fusion between the Omni-God, God Beerus, Whis, Frieza, and Cell.
Omni-King doesn't need a fusion. No one can beat him. He's stronger than everyone.
Yeah, I know.
You got everyone else, got it. Hey, no, I want Frieza. Go away. Go away. Fine, I'll take Cell. Dick. Or Kid Buu, I guess. Since he's coming after me. Oh, he's after me.
Got it, follows me.
Thanks, Cell, you saved me there. I got a Dragon Ball! Damn it, Cell! Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls. Hi, Cell. Hey, you might want to run.
Uh-oh. It went through the building.
Yeah, I figured it would. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls. I got one of the Dragon Balls. Gotta catch him all Dragon Balls. Hey, Boo. Oh, you dick. You let me in the building, thank you. Thanks for the Dragon Ball.
Freeza's dead.
I can't get it. I like drive behind. Yes!
Got it. No, hey, that's bullshit. Kid move.
Does he have the Dragon Ball? Wait, who is it? Still, you just... What a dick. He just threw the Dragon Ball. Now I got it.
I didn't know you could even do that.
Shit, my stamina. Damn it, still. Beat it! Take your planet with you! Bye.
Kamehameha!
Dragon Ball Scoop. And drop down.
Almost all the Dragon Balls are here. Please do your
best. Oh, he's got you. He got you. Take care, Kid Buu.
Trying. Keep running with all this.
Not bad. Since I've got nothing else better to do right
damn it,
now,
Cell.
Why not waste a few more moments with you?
Majin coming from the house.
Ah, fuck.
Uh-oh.
Damn it, Cell. Stop. Give me that, you dick!
Oh god.
Damn it didn't break him again.
Damn it, Cell!
Damn it, Kid Buu!
Someone tells me you should have killed Kid Buu or Cell first.
And freeze the push over the crap. Cell's dead.
This is impossible! My perfect form should be invincible! Can't stand losing like this!
I'm gonna run. Okay, never mind, I can't run. Ooh. Out of the way. Now we gotta find the last Dragon Ball. Yeah, oh, there it is.
Damn it, get through.
I'm hiding behind a wall, don't worry, I'm safe. Blast it for you. Give me blast. I could cover fire. Okay, last Dragon Ball. Collecting balls while fighting. That's my job now. Ah, shit. They're gonna awaken.
A new Dragon Ball was located.
Yep.
Please find it.
Please find it.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in.
Oh, come on. Only one for beating Krillin. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, you only get one from
Pilsen. Oh, we're fighting him.
Yeah. You want to fight Pilf, like I told you before. He gives you 10 every time. Or 9. 10 or 9.
I'm talking about Goku.
Wait, Goku?
Thank God.
Why is he here?
And we're fighting Beerus, too?
I don't remember this.
We're fighting Beerus? Why are we fighting Beerus?
I don't even know.
We're not supposed to fight them.
I thought Cell was supposed to come back and, like, freeze and stuff.
Yeah,
he
I
just
know.
Perfect blocked it. How the hell did he do that? Beerus, bastard.
Same way you can?
I didn't think the AIs could. He literally perfect blocked it. And that was very hurtful. Can we get the red balls? I'll leave you to distract them with your face.
Thanks.
Whis!
Oh,
my
oh god.
Really?
There's nothing to see here.
Thanks, Whis. What the hell? I got caught in like an empty blast. Make sure you use a healing item. I got you. That was my last one though. I see the last two Dragon Balls and we're out of here. I don't remember this happening, honestly.
Oh god. Both of them are aiming at me?
Wait, really? I got two on me now.
Beerus and Goku aim
all
their
three.
Super attacks.
I got all three. Another Dragon Ball. They know what I'm trying to do.
We could do this, man.
Do you want to fight them? I'll fight right now. I'll start fighting. I got all.
I want to fight them.
Okay, take out Goku first. I'll take out Beerus. We should be last.
If we annoy me a little less.
Oh, Mister, you want him to annoy you? Okay, we're done. Oh my God, Spirit Destruction, you dick! Goku, you dick!
Beerus, please. Fuck yourself.
That's gonna fool me.
God, Beerus.
I'm here. Okay, I wish I wasn't here now. Let me get all three then, guys. Did I get all three? Nah, I just got Beerus. Damn it. I'm gonna run. Good luck, you know, with your free life.
Uh-oh. Haha.
Fuck you, Goku.
Damn it, only if we had Kamiami Haas. That'd be nice.
Ow.
Yeah, I know.
What do they have against me?
Ah, Goku, you dick.
They do not like the Great Saiyaman.
They do not. They don't like the Great Saiyan woman either. Get my ass kicked. Oh, really? You pull off your pose?
I like that I pulled off my pose in the middle of all this.
Everyone's locked onto you. Oh, I would run. I'm saying that now. Pull my pose off now. Goku, god damn you, you motherfucker. He keeps hitting with that Kamiami Haas.
The times 10.
Yeah, fucking douche. I know it's him because it's fucking red.
Goku, why do you only focus on me when I don't want you to?
Please go away. No one likes you. No one's dumb bears.
Oh god.
Make sure you heal. I'm inside the orb as we speak. He summoned it while I was blasting him. I'm left in the Goku.
Oh wow, Whis grabbed me.
He probably saved you from Beerus' attack though. That's a good thing.
No, he didn't.
Damn it! Beerus about to do his super.
Okay.
Off. It'd be nice if I remembered to heal.
So Goku.
It'd be nice if I remembered to equip healing items.
Oh come on! He came over here just so he could do that.
Okay. I didn't break him.
I'm alive.
The Great Saiyan team's getting their ass kicked. Hey, we're great Saiyans.
Oh no shit!
Beerus, you dick. No Beerus, fuck you. I'm gonna take that head on. You motherfucker. That did not work, Beerus. Whis broke my stamina. And Goku's with the con- Oh my god, thank you.
Uh-oh.
Broken stamina saved me there. Beerus is almost dead. Beerus is dead. I beat him. I'll take Whis. You got Goku.
I kinda took that Goku hit for you.
Thank you. He's aiming at you, not me.
No, okay, he was actually aiming at you.
Hey, he was locked onto me, though.
Oh god.
It didn't show his face in my side corner.
I'm impressed.
It wasn't a super attack, it was just his coming in, huh?
Oh, now it did.
That was aimed at you.
Whis! Damn it, he uses a stupid warp. Yeah, fuck it, grab
you. Why is it we've never done this before?
I don't feel like we ever have, honestly. I thought Frieza came back, that's why I picked this mission.
Yeah, I know. They're supposed to come back, but they didn't.
Maybe it's random. Maybe it's just random people. Let's do it again after this. Let's pick stronger characters though.
Watch it not do it.
And like, watch it be Frieza this time next time. Watch it be like a special thing. I'm even hitting anyone. I was barely hitting him. God damn it. Whis, you Kai Blaster! Fuck. Prick. My face! Bone, what do you want? Okay.
I'm a face.
Goku, you dick. Goku's almost dead. Finish him off.
Trying.
Got your back. Okay.
I gotta quit. I gotta quit.
Yeah, I don't know what I got either. I got it when I killed Beerus. I don't know what you get from this mission, though. It's probably like the Great Saiyan armor.
Neither do I.
Ah, we should get our custom characters like this.
Seems that you are ordinary.
To deal with our custom characters.
What the Great Saiyan team?
Damn right. I feel like you can get their outfits. This isn't even decent
work. Oh my.
And he's dead. What? Where's the last dragon? Let's take over there or something. My footing. Here it is. Actually, I want to get the Cell outfit in Xenoverse 2. I think that'd be funny.
Cell outfit?
Yeah, there's a Cell outfit to make you look like perfect form Cell.
Wow.
I want it. It sounds fun.
What did I got? Colored evil.
Oh, I got Beerus's. I got Beerus clothes. What'd you get?
I got, okay, here's one from me.
Oh, yeah. I got Beerus's clothes.
I got his easel.
I got the God of Destruction's clothes. That's how amazing I am. Did I get his pants or shoes? I don't know. Let's see what I got. And let's equip the healing items this time. That'd be nice. Actually have something to heal with. There we go.
I'll check out that Z Soul.
Okay, I didn't get his shirt. I didn't get his pants. I got his. Oh, I got his, like, gloves or something.
Okay. Super Saiyan Goku Z Soul, a great increase to the ultimate skill. Super Kamehameha is gained. Also, when Super Kamehameha is activated, all stats slightly increase.
Do I finally have it? Yeah. I finally have it. I forgot about that. Okay, I say we do that again, but use our customs this time.
Yeah, but there's no guarantee that we're gonna get that again.
I don't remember them coming. Like, well, I mean, if we do, it'd be funny. Greetings. I was pretty sure though it's the other one that gave. I thought it was that one that gave
that's
us
useful.
Frieza. Yeah. Okay. So the thing is, clear by defeating three enemies for the blue after we beat them: Frieza, Cell, and Kid Buu. So maybe it is just random. I wonder if we just got really bad luck that time.
Extremely.
Well, of course we win, though, because we're the best.
Yeah.
I want more Beerus clothes.
Activates when an enemy is KO'd. Huh.
What?
There's a Z-Soul that recovers your health when you KO an enemy.
Oh, there's a couple like that. The Kami Piccolo one's the best, though.
Yeah, I have that one, but I think I equipped it for my Saiyan.
Kamehameha. Okay, let's be our customs this time. See how we do. I finally got my Brodok
suit.
I finally look at Brodok.
You have Brodok's boots, finally?
Yeah, I finally got them. My boots. My stilettos. That's what I do. I wear stilettos now. Let's keep doing this. Freeness is a menace. God, these missions are getting harder. I need better characters now. Or I just need to awaken my freaking physical boo and get it maxed out.
I forgot I still have Bulma.
Which one?
She's a strength.
Does she have the stuff really?
I don't know.
Unlock potential bitches. But this is gonna be a lot easier.
Oh yeah.
Especially with unlock potential bitch. Freezes on his dead. I got kid, I guess.
I guess I'll take Cell.
Alright, that attack.
Damn it.
I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Open them. I'll keep these escape room. Damn, you had both of them in that blast too.
Damn it.
That would've been perfect.
Yeah.
Hey, Pizza.
Not yet.
I assume by him saying damn it, he lost already.
He didn't even say damn it, he just said, I should be able to beat you easily.
Oh, for me, he said, damn you. That's all I heard. Damn it, or Kid Buu.
Uh oh. Aha, unaffected by my throw. So then,
go collect the Dragon Balls. Just don't turn the last one in until you Kid Buu.
The Dragon Ball is been sent. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls. Almost all.
You got a Dragon Ball.
Please do your best.
Stop running away, you dick. Wait, running away. Okay, we're lost on it. Did you find it?
It's over here.
Okay, I'll let you get it then, because I don't know where it is. Let's bring physical loot and see how he does when he's ultra weird. Destroy the cars! Yeah, fuck your car.
A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find
it. Let's see who it is.
That's God Goku.
Maybe hello.
Maybe bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
I got Goku. Switch it up, you get Beerus this time. Pops up.
Yeah.
Look at the Dragon Ball.
Not bad.
Just start collecting them.
Good. Show you what I've got.
Go, go. He does not like you.
No, he doesn't.
Okay, he's finally locked onto me. Okay, go after Beerus. Oh, there's. Oh, wow, Whis came already.
I'm just a passerby. That's
fast this time.
Nothing to see here. Carry on.
Yeah.
Goku. You bitch. Okay, never mind. I'll just take Beerus' place. You got Goku.
Yeah, he really doesn't like me.
I know, he's fucking on my ass. Wouldn't leave me alone! Game of Goku!
Good. I'm impressed.
Damn it! Here.
Where's Whis? Oh, can't lock onto him. Okay, grab him. Whis!
Stop destroying my world!
Yeah, stop destroying the world, Maverick.
Shut up.
I'm
telling you what he's saying.
That's what he says when me. When he talks. That's weird how we hear different things though. You think it'd be the same.
Yeah.
Goku, go away. Can't copy Goku 2 now. Finally dead.
Give up and surrender.
Victory bridge.
Holy shit, I hold still for 2 seconds.
Oh, you look quite strong for
very,
someone
very
up
running. You like to run a lot.
Oh. You're quite.
Oh,
that's
oh god.
Give up and surrender.
Good thing he was aiming at you.
Yeah, good thing.
I ran right into that too.
And Beerus actually saved me from it.
I ran into it.
Nice.
I thought it
was gonna like,
disappear by the time I got there. How'd you get there? I killed him.
It seems that you are no ordinary.
And he worked. Oh, and I head back.
Oh my.
Payback, bitch.
What a surprise.
Okay, let's go get the last dragon.
I just lost my footing for a second.
Where's this one at? Where is it? I see it. It's up here. Find the last one?
Yep.
Okay. The eggs will return to the nest.
What are we, eagles?
Yes. Eagle! Okay, what mission is this? Who am I?
How cool is that? What a ruckus!
So how did you say to check their super attack level, and what did I just get? I passed it.
Probably got Beerus's outfit. Or that Z-Sulgan.
Well, how did you say to check their super attack?
There should be like a, up in the top right, there should be a button that says like switch display.
Oh. Level 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1,
people upgrade their
this
super
isn't
attack.
Even good people, it's just guests and friends.
And I don't have anyone 5 super tech, that's my leader. Okay, let's be the Great Saiyans again. The Great Saiyan team.
So we're gonna fight.
Fusions.
Oh boy.
Actually, let's change up the team. Who do we want to be? Let's be Trunks.
Beerus and Whis?
Nah.
No.
That's too easy. Actually, I just don't like them.
Shallow as fuck. Yamcha and Tien?
Nah, I don't want to be those two. They suck. Let's be the androids.
Goku and Vegeta?
Nah, because we're going to be fighting them. Let's
be
androids.
I don't like the androids.
Android team. Too late, put the title
like the
in.
Androids.
Who do you want, Android 17 or 16?
Well, it doesn't mean I'm going to do it.
What?
No, it's 16, but it's not in here. Well, then
fine.
You're going to be lying to your viewers, because I'm not picking
fine.
Android.
Pussy.
Say what you want, I don't give a fuck.
Pussy. Android pussy.
Android 18s.
Gross. Hater.
Delicious.
Hater. Hey, Android 18. Who else is there that'd be a good team? Goat Tent and Trunks? Kid Trunks?
Teen Gohan and Teen Trunks.
Okay, I'll be future Trunks.
Gohan's weak.
No, you can be adult Gohan. You can be adult Gohan.
Fine. Trunks. Gohan and Trunks. Goku and Vegeta. Vegeta and Nappa.
Oh, let's be... Oh, we should do that, actually. No, let's be...
Nappa and Raditz.
Let's be Trunks first. Let's be Trunks and... Gohan
Gogeta
first.
Gogeta and Vegito.
This mission's gonna be hard, so...
Yes,
why is it
going to
be hard?
I don't know. I think last time we did it was pretty hard. I don't remember if we ever did this one, actually. Can we do this?
Play in battle.
Defeat Gotenks and Gohan and Vegeta. Vegeta!
Defeat Gotenks, myself, and your father.
Myself. My future self. Oh god, I was wondering why he was moving. I can't hold Y. Why wasn't it working? Is it too close again? So I'm gonna back away from them so I don't get like blasted. I'm gonna charge up. Oh, you know what this one is?
You
the
do
annoying
that.
One. It's where Vegeta will pop up and Gohan pops up and we have to fight all of them.
Yep.
Super Ghost Kamikaze attack! You can't win. Batman finish with Ghost. Oh fuck.
And I finish with Ghost.
Powerful attack! More than I expected!
Damn it.
He had to move.
Get your charge back up again. I'll hold him somewhere for you. You had to throw him off the building, didn't you? God. Do it now.
Yes, I did.
Do it now. I broke his stamina.
I'm kind of way up here.
Why don't you come down? I broke his stamina, but I'm not sure he broke any more. Will he fall into it? Damn it. Use his escape again. Yeah, I got him.
Sorry.
I'm going back up on top of the commie tower.
Just wait.
We're always fighting under.
To help you now.
No, I'm not fighting under this. I'm fighting on top of it. This shit, I'm going over here. You join me over here if you want to be normal. Someone's locked onto me. Go tense. Okay, let's go. With that revenge. I'm fighting my younger version. It's weird.
I'm
fighting my fusion
self. Myself. That's what's weird.
Are you like the same one too?
What?
Are you like the same Gohan that you have?
Potential Unleashed.
Yeah, I think that's the one. Are you that one? Damn. There's Vegeta. Goten's is almost dead. I'll take Vegeta. Where'd Goten's go?
Where'd Gohan go? Oh, there he is. Oh, wait, that's Goten's.
Okay, he's my Goten's.
Did you do it? Your Goten's?
He's my Goten's. It's because it's me, okay? I'm trying. I can't do it the way that I used to.
Oh, looks like I could have done that.
Is Gohan locked onto me? Oh shit, Gohan is. Are you fighting Vegeta now?
Yeah, I'm fighting Vegeta.
Did you just switch? You want to go on?
Kinda, no I didn't. And no, Gohan just didn't want to fight apparently.
Yeah, he's coming after me. Damn it, Goten's. Stop fucking moving.
He's kinda not supposed to stay still, is he?
Well, he's running away, he's not like actually fighting. There we go, got him.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Okay, Goten's is dead. Where's Gohan? Oh, there he is. The Oh, this is Prairie Fight. Two friends. Fight to death. Do that ass.
Vegeta's down and I gotta quit.
No time. I think Vegeta's probably the weakest out of this mission.
Gotenks is the most annoying.
Next, he just flies around. He has his ghost. Oh, you grabbed him. Damn it.
Yeah, he was already outside of it anyway.
I get this time. I got him. And kaboom. Hey, you missed. Hey, aim at me. Because he's aiming at me right now.
Okay, if you can get him again, I can do it.
Do it. Do it. I'm just going to block. I'm just going to block it. Oh, do it now. Do it now. Oh, why didn't you just blast him?
Because he broke your stamina.
So just blast
him. He would have just blocked anyway.
Nah, he was still punching me. Do now.
It's not that strong.
Nah. Can't you go super saiyan?
Potential unleashed.
That will make it stronger, I think. So. Fireball jutsu.
But which one is which?
We're I don't know. Same. Do I just heal both of you? Is that what happens here?
No.
Oh!
Oh!
That was awesome looking. Hold him there.
Please tell me you got that.
I did. I ran into it too.
That's awesome.
I had to run into it.
Here.
I lost a friend. That's definitely going in the highlight reel though. Oh god.
It's not my fault you're this bad, okay? I trained you right.
Yeah, so I don't know what happened, but I was just sitting in the party, and then it said you invited me, so I'm like, I guess he lagged out.
No,
so I joined it, but then nothing happened, and then it's I just hear you saying, oh, I guess my friend left, and then I'm like,
so
I'm right here.
You lagged out of the party.
I could hear you the whole time.
You lagged out of the party for me.
I could hear you.
Oh, what the fuck? I should have talked shit about you while I was doing that. Damn it.
Yeah, I was just sitting there just like, hello, I'm right here.
Obviously not.
That was weird.
Let's keep being the Trunks Gohan combo.
It works. And please tell me you, like, took a screenshot of, like, that Gohan versus Gohan coming
out. Screenshot.
Or a video of it. You got it.
Yeah, I got it. God,
as far as I can tell, that was awesome.
That was. I never seen that before.
We got it like timed perfectly. We're like, Kamehame, ha!
It was a Gohan.
Oh,
I'm gonna call
that
it
was
double,
legendary.
I'm gonna call it double Gohan penetration.
Videl would love that.
Potato.
I bet you she would.
Pasta. Strudel noodle.
That's what you call it, strudel noodle.
And I'm trying to play Doki Battle here. Shit, who's gonna be Coach Trunks? Who are you being?
Yes, I'm ready.
Gohan.
Okay. I didn't even notice this.
Defeat Vegito.
Vegito! After we beat everyone else at first. I got Gotenks.
Who remember you?
You can get
who beat you
there.
Up the other day?
Or who'd win? Kid Trunks or Future Trunks?
So check it. I'll show you a brand new.
Future Trunks seems a lot stronger. I mean, past Trunks does. Present Trunks.
I'd say Kid because he can fuse with Gotenks just up.
And he can already go Super Saiyan.
Shame on you.
It took Trunks forever to get Super Saiyan in the future because really bad. I don't even know why. It just sucks.
Super Saiyan.
If you think about it, I feel like Kid Trunks is probably a lot stronger. Just because he can go Super Saiyan right off the bat. Without any effort at all.
Surprising. You're a lot stronger.
And he can already go Super Saiyan 3 technically.
Wow, he's out. Now you've done it.
I feel like they could take Black Goku down themselves.
If they actually try.
Well, I mean, Goku took him on in Super Saiyan 1. And I think Black Goku's not weak either. He can take on people as Super Saiyan 1. So he took Goku on Super Saiyan 1. He's pretty strong. And when he's his Super Saiyan Rose form, or whatever that's supposed to be, he'll be even stronger.
Super Saiyan Black, Super Saiyan White.
Super Saiyan Rose. Where's the enemy? Oh, we still have to go for the portals. I was waiting for someone to get over here.
Okay. Oh, there he is.
They're coming. Gotenks. Ta-da! I'll leave it to
here
you.
I am again, the Grim Reaper of Justice, Super Gotenks.
Level 45. Instant. He's gonna keep spamming.
I like how he still walked into it. No. Yes.
I'll save you, Gotenks! Go!
Save you, Gotenks. Alright, let's go.
can totally fail.
Hey, where's the
Gotenks lost?
Of course, Gotenks lost. I don't know where the portal. Oh, right there.
Nice.
I forgot Super Boo comes with us in this match. We should have been Boos. We could have been. You could have been Fat Boo, and I could have been Kid Boo.
You can't win. You look strong.
I don't make the day. Let's go on there.
Let's go. This is getting dangerous.
Are you going to join me over here?
Let's go, man.
Potential Unleashed or Walker Shadow has. Do you? Oh, you dick.
That's Goku.
No, Gohan, right here.
And Goku.
Oh, yeah, I know. I don't know what Gohan this is. I was talking about Goku. I'm terrible. Goku's weak.
Gohan, have you been training at all? Guess I'll have to find out for myself.
I finally figured out what Gohan or Trunks' throw is for. You throw them up and then you use your heat dome attack. Because it oh, too
what? Hey.
Wanna die?
You know how many died because of you? I will never forgive you for that! Come on!
Damn it! Oh, I got it. Yes! Barely.
You're pretty good! I'll show you what I've got!
Throw me back.
Gohan! What a powerful energy! How much power do you have in you? I'm surprised myself.
Strong. Oh, I
didn't think you'd be this strong.
There goes Goku. He just fell right out of it.
Yeah, we're too close to the roof of the building, or this like barrier thing. Okay, here comes the fusion. I think.
This power.
It can't be. Yeah, he gets Vegeta.
Yeah.
Lucky me.
Kick face. Charge up. Think you can take him by yourself?
Vegeta. I guess you can probably.
Okay, let's see you do it. If he comes for me, go for me.
Hold on.
Oh, crap. You can't grab him. Let's see if you can do it. Watch for my scouter. Ah! He got me! Why does he hate me so much? Oh, still got me.
I tried to hit him out of it, but it didn't work.
So he's finally going after you now. And as we watch, as Vegito loses ground, he is only level 50 and we are level 90s. He is done. I wish they would match our levels when we fought them. Oh god, I got too close.
They kinda did when we were going against Super Saiyan God and Beerus. When we were Saiyan Man.
But I mean, that's the thing, we were Saiyan Man. And heat dome.
Well, seems like don't need to go easy on you.
Burning attack. Yeah, yeah, we win. I win. Your body's blocking my body. Like, you're just like sideways. Learn how to walk normal, noob.
Just like, fuck vertical.
Screw being horizontal.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Greetings. Online parallel. Create room. Make keys. Okay. I think this is probably the only one that's gonna be hard. Ish. I don't know, it's this one. Let's do this one. I haven't done that one in a while. Friend takes forever to get back. Hopefully my friend gets back soon. Or so I'll just do, no, I'll just do it without him. Go to normal PQs. Let me see if I can beat him with Hercule. Hercule!
Whatever you do, don't fight for real!
Let's see if I can beat Frieza with Hercule. Might be able to. Okay, let's do this.
I won't die, sir. Be happy. Actually, on the other hand, he's here for my most glorious form.
And that did no damage from him. Okay.
Disappear!
I win this. Come on, here, we'll do something. Yeah, I hurt him a little bit.
Disappear.
This is going bad. I'm never gonna win. Bonus damage. Maybe my rocks will do damage. Yes, rocks. That's what that does. Nothing useful. Awesome.
Won't last much longer.
I don't have time before I beat him.
3 minutes at best.
We'll die!
Let me brave you before you die. The power you showed was quite amazing. You would have been the greatest in the universe if only I wasn't around.
I'm always so close to getting that.
The planet is crumbling. I'd say 2 minutes before it explodes.
You're the one.
Come on, Hercule. We could do this. Oh, I actually got him. If I can get him. One more time. Yes! One more time, I can beat him. Come on, Freezer, just come at me.
I will never lose! You're the one!
Oh, crap. My face.
Ultra Super Dynamite!
Yes, I knew! And I win. Hercule win!
Lame! Can't you fight any better than that?
Friend's still on my back. Maverick, you back yet?
Greetings.
So we're gonna continue.
Hey, nerd.
Sup, bitch.
TJ. Okay. Time for the ultimate team, I think.
You think.
You think. You know what team I'm thinking of?
Hercule and Videl.
No,
or Hercule and Jacko.
I just beat Frieza with Hercule though, I was waiting for you. I did his dynamite kick. It helped a lot.
kick.
Kid Trunks. And Gotenks. Ready to do the Kid Trunks Gotenks team?
Goten and Trunks?
Yeah, Goten and Trunks. Who do you want to be?
I'll take Goten, I guess.
Okay, nerd.
Ooh, what is that?
Which one has better moves?
Okay,
this one has
I'll show you how it's done!
God,
what's the little rainbow thing on the map?
That's how you can get those gem things from it.
Oh.
You only get one, though.
Oh, man, if I do that, I'll miss the Dragon Ball.
You only get one from it. It's not really worth it. It's better to find Pilf and just fight him.
Wow, that's random as hell.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
I don't know if I want that Gohan. I heard he's really good, though.
Ultimate Gohan?
Yeah. No.
I have him, and he's pretty good.
No, the Intelligence. Ultimate Gohan.
Oh. The Super Saiyan one?
Yeah. Hey, you pretty good, Ultimate Gohan.
I got him. I have Ultimate, and I have a Super Saiyan Gohan.
Is it the Dokken Awakenable one? Or is it just normal?
I don't know.
It's not the Dokken Awakenable one, it's really good.
I have to admit, you're doing a wonderful,
wonderful job of irritating me.
Super Saiyan 3.
Cool story.
I know. What do you want? It's Braddock going to Super Saiyan 3.
You have a lot of spirit!
Is this Piccolo? No, it's Piccolo.
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Not bad.
I wonder what Goten and Future Trunks fusion would look like, since one's young and one's old.
Goten and Future Trunks.
Yeah, what would that look like? Would it be like kind of like a fusion of their ages, well, like, so it's like kind of in between their age?
Well, he'd be a preteen in that case.
Yeah, because Goten's like, what, 10?
If that.
Sure. Come at me anytime.
Trunks is old. I mean, Trunks is older than Goten's son. Already, so.
Yeah.
What are you staring at?
Super Saiyan?
Go. Are we?
Should we go Super Saiyan? Let's do it.
I'm up for it.
Get ready? Get next to me. Where are you?
I don't have the Kai for it.
Can you charge?
No.
Just take a blast. Just take a hit.
How can you go from down there to up here? Okay, I can do it now.
Okay, ready? Get next to me. Where are you? Okay, ready? Just look at me. Ready? Now. Let's do this. Should you do a double com- oh, you don't have Kamehameha, do you?
No.
I think the Kamehameha version.
Too strong!
I have the super. Yeah, what do I have? Why does Trunks have super coming out? Shouldn't he have a Galaga?
This is it.
That's what I always thought. Why doesn't he have his dad's move?
Yeah.
It's weird, he has Goku's move, not his dad's.
He likes Goku better.
I know, right? Here's Goten's. Here's our fusion.
Yep. If only you could fuse between players.
Here's the thing though, I think the higher level would take charge then probably, right? Or who's probably better? Maybe you can pick. But then what would your person do? Like, what would the person just watching do?
He'd have to press like a button sequence for the defense.
Oh, that'd be kinda cool. It splits between- nah, it's stupid. Cause I'm really if it's me and
I
you-
I think that maybe if it's
around.
Like a fusion between us, it would actually be like an ultimate move. To where we have to press buttons and sync in order to get it.
Or like, it just like, buttons will pop up and then it will just go into like a time mode where you get the button smash everything.
Yeah.
Nah, that'd be too hard. It should be better, like, you should be able to bring an AI with you. Or if you have like a, if you do have a fusion character, you can like just, it's like one of their moves to go into the fusion. That's, I think that'd be better.
Kick ourselves in the submission.
Yes, we did. Here's Vegeta.
Hurry it up! This is just
the ball.
Irritating.
I got this. Locked it.
What happened?
That happened, Vegeta. That happened. It's so good on so much.
This is getting annoying.
This is the power of Kid Trunks.
This is weird.
What's that noise? Okay.
That would be my Xbox.
You broke the system. You broke the game.
With my arm.
Stupid.
I broke it with my arm.
What was that noise?
And then
though?
You broke it with your
system. It was like.
I don't know. The game froze.
Oh, maybe it was just the game freezing then.
It was the game freezing, and then I had to like go back to dashboard, and then it just closed on itself.
Try reopening it. I'm gonna finish up the mission.
I just did. All
right.
That weird.
Now I gotta fight them by myself. As Kid Schwartz.
He still has this thing.
No, I don't. He left. When you left.
Seriously?
Ditch me. Ditch me.
That's funny.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Is it working?
Dun, 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 dun. Oh yeah, it's working.
I think we play this game too much. That's probably the issue, honestly. Because it's done that to me.
It's done that to me for longer than that.
Yeah, but I think it is overall. Because we just leave. Do you just leave the game in, or do you take it out?
I take it out.
I just leave it in.
Well, sort of.
I just leave it in.
I just leave it in too. It's just like. Either I put in 7 Days to Die or shut up.
Well, that's the thing, I don't have to change out games, so.
I don't have to either. I just do when I want to.
Well, no, you have to change out games to switch to 7 Days to Die, don't
I
you?
I usually only change it whenever we play it.
Yeah, see, that's like, I don't have to though, because all my games
and
are
basically. Other than that, I leave it in there.
All my games are downloaded onto my Xbox. Just except a few for them.
Most of mine are.
Yeah. At least all the ones I play right now, at least.
Oh yeah, I have a friend from the UK who's getting Xenoverse 2.
Nice. More people for me to destroy. Awesome. What mission?
And I haven't played many games with her, so I don't actually know how good she is.
Does she play a lot of fighting games?
I don't know.
My whole life is fighting games. I don't know, they're always the funnest. Because it's just fun to punch people in the face, you know? Punch everyone! Okay, remember Goten and Kid Trunks. Havrak.
What?
Havrak.
What?
Okay, I'll show you how it's done.
No. Oh, now I can get Super Kamehameha.
You picked the wrong one, didn't you? You just went with the first one.
I didn't think there was much of a difference.
Is that the one with the rock throwing? So we gotta fight our Super Saiyan versions.
One.
We gotta fight our Super Saiyan versions. Again. God damn it. Go tense. I hope there's more PQs on the next one.
Okay, ready, go!
Or like longer ones, or like ones that are even tougher.
Right away? Winning right away isn't any fun. That's our secret weapon, yeah.
Or like random missions you can do against random opponents.
He's hung around those earth rats for way too long.
Okay, I think it's only natural I fight Trunks, you fight Goten.
What are you talking about, Mr.
Rat?
Yeah, Trunks coming right after. Oh, Goten's coming after. Okay, I'll fight Goten.
Goten.
I'll fight Goten, whatever.
Goten, what the fuck?
Wait, shit,
I've never heard him say that before.
This guy's
serious. He's. Before Goten and Trunks showed up, it was just like. Raditz was saying, ugh. Kakarot had two children? He's been around these earth rats for too long.
I just ended it
and then
fast.
Just like. And then Goten just responds, well, what are you talking about, Mr. Radish?
Mr. Radish.
Come at me!
That's our uncle.
Goten.
That's his uncle, technically. I forgot about that.
Not technically, it just plain is.
Nah. Grass is the unloved child of the family. That makes me wonder, where was Raditz at when his planet got destroyed? Nappa and Vegeta were all doing the mission. And then Raditz is just kind of there.
leak in the timeline.
And then Goku kills him.
Actually, yeah. Him technically, him. Piccolo does. I mean, Gohan could have done it if he was his teen self.
Gohan I feel like Raz is stronger than Vegeta. Though it just might be because it took Goku and Piccolo to actually beat him. Because he was freaking powerful.
At the time.
I still want to see him. Could you imagine him as Super Saiyan 3 with the long hair? Maybe like Rapunzel.
Basically.
I could go on. Oh god, you dick!
Why are you saying that to me?
I gotta go on. I gotta go on. You get trapped somewhere. It's weird. I'll break the time paradox, man. Break the future. Oh wow, that was a good combo.
And what, you want me fighting my older brother?
Nah, I'll fight him. Kicked his ass. Yeah, I mean, that's just his team form.
More than I expected.
I'm gonna charge up right in front of him. He's gonna have to redo it. Hey, don't go Super Saiyan around me.
I already did.
No, you dick. Mother. Thanks for sitting together. Go on. Fusion. Strength. We gotta stay together.
Give me strength.
Fusion.
I just taunted.
So I can't wait for Dragon Ball Fusion to come out.
This hey, is Daddy. Super Saiyan 2.
Vegeta, you dick! I got Vegeta.
Come here, Goku.
Teach your father. Teach him. Goku, why do you hate me? I think Vegeta will take me out for ice cream if I land a hit on him.
No. He'd probably tell you that just so you could try harder, but then when you end up...
No,
I
was wrong.
Says, just kidding.
It's the park. It was the park. I gotta go back for future Trunks. He never really got to respond. And whenever he comes to the past, Vegeta's always lecturing him.
That was surprising. Pretty good. Now this is what fighting is about.
Kick your ass. This.
Don't think this is the end.
Finish breaker.
Not good. I didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
And I win. Superior kids.
Wow. You really are strong.
You guys are superior kids.
At least this Goten has a...
Now then,
charge.
Who here can actually give
it's
me
weird
a
though.
Challenge?
I feel like Dad, the less Saiyan blood you have, the easier it is for you to turn to Saiyan.
Saiyan never turns into a Saiyan.
We are neither.
They don't have any of the girls turning to Saiyan. Saiyan and Brawl never do it.
Is that my dad or Trunks' dad?
It's a both. It's both of them.
We are neither, and we are both. Is that so complicated for you?
Super Saiyan 5.
Coming, huh?
Okay, I'm gonna get behind him. Start yours.
Alright.
Oh, double Kamehameha's. Oh, right into mine.
Oh, snap.
I wish there was three of us so impossible. You and like Shinigami could do that together and I could record it. That'd be perfect. You two gotta do that
yep.
now. It was right next to the pod landing, but I think
Shinigami's on right now.
Hang on, where's this portal at? I can see Podland, I can't see that with them. Where is it?
Oh, there it is.
Where? Oh, it's right there, no one can see it. Hang on, let me charge up first. Join you in a second. Next is Braddock, Gohan, I believe.
Hey, Grandpa.
Does he know he's his grandpa?
No.
You should've got me.
To let you get away!
Missed mine and Maverick's combo attack.
I'm so glad I made it in time.
to me, it doesn't even say he's in the party yet.
This is better.
Change the future!
Hey!
Is he even saying anything?
Oh, I got double tag. They just double teamed me. Oh my god, third.
I saw that, and it was hilarious.
Think you can handle them both by yourselves?
By yourselves?
Think you can handle by yourself, Maverick? You go do something. I mean, they're gonna use me.
Just get a charge in.
Well, Gohan's gonna use me as a punching bag for a while, so you're good. I'm gonna heal you fast. I'll pop the healing item for you. Actually, I'll pop a regeneration.
Ah, Gohan.
Finish breaker. I got your back. Okay, I'll be right back.
Surprise.
Okay.
I will kill you all.
I was some iron. I took a headshot.
Now you've done it.
What? How's the fight going?
Fighting probably. Where was?
If you don't see
this, okay, where's the portal at?
I'll just destroy this planet!
I it? Seriously don't see Shinigami in the party.
Shinigami, you in the party?
Yeah, I'm in the party.
He's in the party. Kevin, portal's right here.
He's talked?
Yeah, he just talked.
I don't see him.
Well, you're blind. Get some glasses.
Shut up.
Nerd.
It's weird how it says he's in the party, but when I look at the party, I can't see him in there.
Yeah,
the Xbox is blind.
Go Super Saiyan!